Hey guys, welcome to the vaultproscooters.com. Today we're doing a product overview. This time it's the Tilt Dylan Kasson Signature wheel. This wheel is just the tilt wheel with Dylan Kasson's signature graphic, and the graphic on this wheel is inspired by the abundance of motorcycles that Dylan has, and also the fact that he's always riding or tinkering on his motorcycles. He just has a love for motorcycles, hence the graphic. This guy features all the great things that all the tilt wheels do. Comes with their bond guard, which is a urethane shield that protects the critical urethane-to-hub bond from impacts, so it's gonna help with de-hubbing and stuff like that. And these guys feature Tilt Stage 2 urethane formula. And lastly, these wheels come in at 110 millimeters. Also, these wheels are sold individually, so if you're looking to get a pair, you're gonna have to buy two of them. And they are sold without bearings, so if you're looking to get bearings, you're gonna have to buy some of those as well. Out of all the tilt wheels, this one might be one of the coolest graphics. Got the cool chain going around the outside right here, and it's got some spark plugs right here, throwing off little sparks on the ends too. It's really awesome. And you got his last name, Kasson, in a pretty awesome font. And if you're digging these wheels, and the only thing that's stopping you from purchasing them right now is that maybe they look heavy to you, well, I got your back, don't worry. Grab my little scale here, just throw it on. See if it's heavy or not. There you go, this thing's not heavy at all. It comes in at 7.5 ounces. You have nothing to worry about. And there you guys go. There's been your product overview, the Tilt Dylan Kasson wheel on the vaultproscooters.com.